Everyone likes to relax by the swimming pool on a hot, sunny day. But humans aren't the only ones who enjoy taking the occasional dip in some refreshingly cool water. Lots of animals love to spend time in the water and to splish-splash around when the mercury is through the roof. Elephants, in particular, are masters at the cannonball. In fact, those adorable pachyderms love water so much that they're willing to go to pretty extreme lengths to get it. Some people staying in a hotel in Botswana learned that firsthand. Though you typically associate elephants with the African savanna, that doesn't mean they don't love playing in water whenever they get the chance. If you go to a zoo in the summer, then you're bound to find an elephant frolicking in a pool. When elephants don't have easy access to a body of water, they'll look high and low for a place to take a refreshing dip. Just look at this family of elephants. They were so excited to spot a small pool of water that they weren't afraid to take down the fence just to get to it. In fact, nothing makes an elephant happier than some water aerobics. Though it's hard to believe because of their massive size, elephants are actually very agile swimmers, taking to the water from a relatively young age. That's not even the half of it. When they're still young, elephants see water as more than just a way of refreshing themselves. It's also a tremendous way for them to have fun and get clean. Look at this cute duo. They can't get enough of their pool. Though it looks like they're gonna need a bigger one though, huh? Sometimes an elephant's love for water will get them into a little bit of trouble. Just take this one for example. Recently, a family vacationing at a safari resort in Botswana got the surprise of a lifetime while hanging out in the pool. Out of the dense jungle emerged a giant adult elephant, and she was headed right for them. When the elephant noticed that there were people in the pool, she felt shy and immediately backed off. However, she wasn't going to be pushed out of the way completely, not with that tantalizing pool water waiting for her. Once the friendly elephant realized that the people in the pool weren't interested in harming her in any way, she crept back. Then she tentatively started playing with the water using her trunk to splash it around. Once she was done testing it out, it was time to take a big old gulp. While the chlorinated water usually found in pools isn't exactly ideal for elephants to drink, there's no harm in the odd sip every now and then. Having procured her tasty pool treat and effectively crashing the family's pool party, she was ready to go back to her waiting herd. Without so much as a good day, y'all, she turned her back on the pool and its shocked occupants. While elephants normally travel in herds, it's not unusual for them to sometimes go exploring on their own. When it happens, everyone watching is in for a once-in-a-lifetime treat.